area from parts unknown at 310 pounds, Moondog Red. He's the man who will take on Lex Luger tomorrow night on the main event for the United States Championship. Moondog has moved into the top 10 rankings, Bob, but this man he's about to face, former world champion.
Coming to the ring, his opponent from Atlanta, Georgia at 214 pounds, Wildfire, Tommy Rich.
Moondog Rex and Tommy Wildfire Rich here on World Championship Wrestling.
Can you talk about Moondog moving into the top 10? He has. He's now ranked 8th in our weekly World Championship Wrestling top 10 rankings. 8th, and that's pretty good because he hasn't been around very long either. I tell you, I'd like to see the size of that pig, that bone or that steer, whatever that bone came out of. It had to be a whopper.
Tommy Rich using his head there. I'll tell you, getting out of the way because that is a weapon right there.
Oh, man, that is a huge one. No doubt about that. Hey, all you wrestling fans.
And Tommy's going to get a chair, Bob. He's going to get an equalizer. I don't blame him a bit.
You got to fight it. Fire with fire, Jim. All you fans in Troy, Ohio, are in for a real treat. World Championship Wrestling will be in Troy on Tuesday, Marion, Ohio on Wednesday, and then Thursday in Canton, Ohio, and Chattanooga, Tennessee, and Friday, Altoona, Pennsylvania, and Augusta, Georgia. As we say, fans, don't miss that treat. World Championship Wrestling this coming week.
Moondog Rex pulling the hair of Tommy Wildfire Rich. This is a big man, just over 300 pounds, as you heard. A real brawler, straight-ahead style. Tommy Rich using quickness there. Tommy weighed in at 214. He's giving away a lot of pounds here, but nothing as far as intestinal fortitude. He's got it, and there's the power of the Moondog.
I don't think Rich won't stand toe-to-toe and fight him power for power, Jim. He's going to have to use his quickness and his agility and try to stay out of Moondog's way. You talked about Moondog going to be wrestling Luger. You know what? It's going to be, I think, a good test for Luger because this man, I think, in a lot of ways, emulates Big Stan Hansen.
He's big and about the same size, and he's a real brawler like Stan Hansen, the man Luger will face at Halloween Havoc. Straight right hand by Tommy Wildfire Rich and another one. Rich rocking Moondog Rex here. Irish whips him to the corner. But the Moondog catches him coming in with that elbow. Nail him very solidly, Bob, with that elbow. He's, as we said, a 300-pounder that really is a strong, massive individual.
Well, in a 300-pounder, when he throws a blow, remember, boy, you're going to feel it, and you're going to feel it all the way down to your toes and to your boots. That's how much he can rock and sock you. An extremely powerful, strong brawler is Moondog Rex. That's going to be some matchup when you put him in there against Lex Luger. And Jim, that's going to be, what, tomorrow night right here on TBS at 6:05.
Tommy Rich fights back. Never count the youngster from Atlanta out. Of course, we're going to be back in Atlanta in the Omni. That's tomorrow night, 7:30. Tomorrow night in the Omni, a great card. Beautiful Bobby Eaton one-on-one with Sid Vicious in a taped fist match. That's going to be something. That's tomorrow night in the Omni, one of about four big main events that you fans can see in Atlanta. That's at 7:30 tomorrow night. And the Moondog rakes the eyes of Tommy Wildfire Rich and sends him for the ride across the ring. Tommy Rich trying to sunset flip, but he's got him down. One, two, but the Moondog kicks out.
Too strong. Couldn't hold him there, but it was a good move on the part of Rich. He almost had him down for the three count.
Near fall as the Moondog with a lateral press on Wildfire sets him up. And a neck breaker. Very well done by the Moondog.
When you got all of that weight and all of that power into a body like Moondog Rex, Jim, you can take an awful lot of punishment. You can take it and keep coming and keep moving forward. That's what the big man like this can do.
Two neck breakers now. Now the Moondog perhaps going for the coup de grace up on the second turnbuckle. 306 pounds. This pretty missing. He missed him. Tommy Rich moved out of the way. And now I see if Wildfire can mount the attack and turn the table on the big Moondog.
Toe-to-toe, they're slugging it out.
Tommy Rich has the better of the situation right now. Good elbow by Wildfire. Powerful knee lift. And Tommy Wildfire Rich now is quicking the pace here.
Well, the missed elbow, the mistake on the part of Moondog Rex that gave Tommy Rich the opportunity to turn it around, and Jimmy did exactly that. As you say, he's coming on strong.
Tommy, power slam. Good power move by Tommy Rich.
He picked that big man up just like nothing.
Tommy Rich now in a fighting position on the second turnbuckle. Nailing Moondog Rex. He's grabbing that bone. He's got that big bone there. Oh, he nailed Tommy Rich right in the face with that big bone. He hit Rich in the face with a bone. Rich is, he's helpless, and the Moondog has won it.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the match is Moondog Rex.
He'll take on Lex Luger this Sunday night, 6:05, here on TBS for the U.S. Championship. Fans, this is the TurboGrafx-16 instant replay. Remember, TurboGrafx, the system with arcade graphics and a killer selection of accessories.
And Moondog Rex, who gets a big assist from the big bone outside the ring as he nails Tommy Rich with it, puts him down for the count of three.
The United States Tag Team Championship is next. The Steiners take on the Midnight Express next on TBS.